you from stage to screen.
Everything that happens in life happens in a show. You can make him dance, you can make him sing. Anything, anything can go. A show that is really a show sends you out with a kind of a glow, and you say, as you go on your way, and you ain't had enough to eat, or the glitter rubs right off and you're nowhere.
On Broadway, Broadway, on the silver screen,
we're coming together, we call it stage to screen.
Yes, we
kids are the nicest, nicest.
West Side Story is the time is here.
It's leading a big brass band.
Look at the little shop plant.
Close to each other.
The most beautiful sound I ever heard. Maria, Maria, Maria. All the beautiful sounds of the world in a single word. Maria, 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 Maria,
Maria,
Maria.
Maria.
I just kissed a girl named Maria, and suddenly I found how wonderful a sound can be. Oh, Maria, say it loud, and this music playing. Soft, and it's almost like praying,
almost like praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying Maria.
Maria.
Make love our hands. Started out in San Francisco, tuning on his trumpet loud and mean. Suddenly a voice said, go forth, Daddy, spread the picture on a wider screen. The voice said, Daddy, there's a million pigeons waiting to be hooked on new religions. Hit the road, Daddy, leave your common law white. Spread the religion of the rhythm of life. The rhythm of life is a powerful beat. Puts a tingle in your fingers and a tingle in your feet. Rhythm in your bedroom, rhythm in the streets. Yes, the rhythm of life is a powerful beat. And the rhythm of life is a powerful beat. Puts a tingle in your fingers and a tingle in your feet. Rhythm in your bedroom, rhythm in the streets. Yes, the rhythm of life is a powerful beat. Take a dive and swim to Daddy. Take a dive and swim to Daddy. Take a dive and swim to Daddy. Swim, swim, swim to Daddy. Hit the floor and crawl to Daddy. Hit the floor and crawl to Daddy. Hit the floor and crawl to Daddy. Crawl, crawl, crawl to Daddy. And the rhythm of life is a powerful beat. With a tingle in your fingers and a tingle in your feet. Rhythm in your bedroom, rhythm in the street. Yes, the rhythm of life is a powerful beat.
To feel the rhythm of life. To feel the powerful beat. To feel a tingle in your fingers. To feel a tingle in your feet.
Take a dive and swim to Daddy. Hit the floor and crawl to Daddy.
Wash that lipstick away. Show me your face, clean as the morning. I know things were bad, but now they're okay. Suddenly, Seymour is standing beside you. You don't need no makeup. Don't have to pretend.
Suddenly Seymour is here to provide me sweet understanding. Seymour's my
tell
friend.
Will last till forever. Tell me the bad times a clean washed away.
So strange and frightening for losers like I've been. It's so hard to say. Suddenly Seymour
He purified you.
Suddenly Seymour
wholesale flower district that day. And I passed by this place where this old Chinese man, he sometimes sells me weird and exotic cuttings. When suddenly, and without warning, there was this... It got very dark. And when the lights came back, there was this weird plant just sitting there. You know, just stuck in among the zinnias. I could have sworn it hadn't been there before, but the old Chinese man sold it to me for $1.95. I've given you plant food. I've given you dirt. You've given me nothing but heartache and hurt. I'm begging you sweetly. I'm down on my knees. Now please grow for me. I've given you sunlight. I've given you rain. Ah! Looks like you're not happy unless I open a vein. I'll give you a few drops if that'll appease. Now please, please grow for me.
Get this straight, I'm just a mean green mother from outer space, and I'm mad. I'm just a mean green mother from outer space, and it looks like you've been had. I'm just a mean green mother from outer space, so get off my back, get out of my face, cause I'm mean and green, and I am bad. Don't you talk to me about old King Kong.
Is it brains? Is it don't? No, it's hairspray. If you take a ride,
ride with no can at your side, then your flip will be gone with the wind. But if you spray it and like it, you can take off in a rocket, and in outer space, each hair will be in place. Why take a chance when you can get up and dance? If you twist, I insist you use hairspray. And tell your mother her head she should smother with ultra-clutch faithfully. So if you're a redhead, a blonde or brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray. That's me. You could use a stiff one. Sha-doopa-doopa, yeah! Yeah! Hey there, teenage Baltimore! Don't change that channel, cause it's time for the Corny College Show! Brought to you by Ultra Clutch Hairspray! Well, every afternoon at the clock strikes four, a crazy bunch of kids crash through that door, yeah. They throw up their coats and leave the squares behind, and then they shake it, shake it, shake it like they're losing their mind. You'll never see them frown, cause they're the nicest kids in town. Oh, every afternoon you turn your TV on, hey. And we know you turn the sound up when your parents are gone.
Today's just the start, cause I can't hear the bells until Chicago Theater is proud to announce a first. The first time anywhere there's been an act of this nature. Not only one lady, but two. You've read about them in the papers, and now here they are. Chicago's own Killer Dillas, those scintillating Roxy Hart and Velma Kelly.
You can light the life you're living. You can live the life you like. You can.
Jealous rage. You've been doing the milkman, he says. He was crazy. He kept on screaming. You've been doing the milkman. Then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He took the flower in his prime. And then he used it. And he abused it. It was a murder, but not a crime.
My sister Veronica and I had this double act. And my husband Charlie used to travel around with us. Now, for the last number in our act, we would do these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, splits, spread eagles, back flips, flip-flops, one right after the other. So this one night, we're down at the Hotel Cicero before the show, the three of us boozing, having a few laughs, and we run out of ice. So I go out to get some, I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I don't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
I met Ezekiel Young from Salt Lake City about 2 years ago. He told me he was single, and we hit it off right away. We started living together. He'd go to work. He'd come home. I'd fix him a drink. We'd have dinner. Then I found out. Single, he told me. Single, no way. Not only was he married on earth, he had six wives. One of those real womanizers, you know. So that evening, when he came home from work, I fixed him his drink as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
Away my freedom, but you can't take my love. I won't die a lonely prisoner, 'cause my heart will set me free. Oh, yeah. Woo, Chicago.
That jazz. and all that jazz. Hot, hot, hot.
In case you shake a pot, what a brand new star to do that.
Stage to screen. Let them hear you, folks.